Hello, what's up guys? Today I'll show you how to create this in 3ds Max with the help of Phoenix FD and render in my all-time favorite Redshift. So, without any further ado, let's create with Divay.